Scientists have been overlooking this Martian moon's odd orbit for years, but a new study shows it may uncover secrets of the red planet's past. SETI Institute and Purdue University researchers say Deimos's 2-degree tilt could mean the red planet had a ring billions of years ago. Previously, scientists believed Mars's two moons, Phobos and Deimos, were captured asteroids, but after analyzing both moons' tilted orbits, researchers say that's not possible. They say Martian moons go through a cycle of breaking, forming, and it's happening to Phobos right now. Researchers say the young moon is slowly nearing Mars, and in time, the planet's gravity will rip the moon apart, forming a ring. The broken pieces will eventually then reform into a new moon, which would move away from the ring and planet. This process could explain how Deimos got its tilt. Researchers say a theoretical outward-moving moon, possibly 20 times Phobos's mass, could have strongly affected Deimos, suggesting the presence of a ring pushing the moon outward. The findings were published in the Astrophysical Journal Letters.